Well, here's the old tired motor. We're getting ready to yank this thing out. She's pretty bad looking. Next one should look really good in there. Well, here she is, almost ready to come out. You can see how crappy it looks. Grease covered. Got everything off, everything disconnected. Should be yanking her out in just a few minutes, huh? We'll show you that when it comes. Well, she's out. All her dirty glory. Should be all rebuilt. Back in and running in a month. Alright, here she is, right back in where she belongs. Looks a little better this time than it did last time. All painted up, all rebuilt. Edelbrock intake, Edelbrock air cleaner. Got a competition cams in it. XL coil. Looks pretty good now. A lot better than it was looking.